Well, they may not be the dream team just yet, but the season is still early. And practice makes perfect for the Blue Spring softball team. The defending state champs did not lose a game last season, and despite being 7-0 this season, they are far from satisfied. Although they have few flaws, they admit to being a little superstitious when it comes to keeping the good times going.
We do the same routine before games, and we knock on wood anytime anyone mentions anything a little shaky.
We're really superstitious. We use the same balls in the outfield and the infield, like warming up in games, and we knock on wood whenever somebody says something, or yeah, we're really superstitious.
We are, yeah. Yes and no, but sometimes we're not.
What do you do that's superstitious?
Like, we don't cross bats, and we always pray before a game and kiss a game ball and stuff like that.
I'm probably not sharp enough to remember what my superstitions were.
It helps to have great players, and the Wildcats have the area's very best pitcher is Kelsey Kessler. In yesterday's win, she ran her record to 6-0 this season, and her career, listen to this, Kelsey is a perfect. Perfect 36-0, and she is only a sophomore, so way to go, Kelsey.